Royal LePage Vision. I'm here in a bridal room in Quebec, about to go on stage for their kickoff meeting. But I wanted to give you three good reasons you should come to our workshop next week. And the first one is, we're gonna help you perform a digital audit and understand the health of your footprint on SERPs. And if you don't know what a SERP is, you definitely wanna show up. Just so you know, in our research, we found out that the average person wants to read about 10 reviews online before they proceed to contact an agent or any product, really. Have you had a look at Royal LePage Vision on Google Maps? Well, I encourage you to do it, because you're gonna see that there's some things that we could improve. Next, we're gonna walk you through the social and everything from free to paid. So give you some quick tips to really stay top of mind, to stay on top of that feed. For instance, things like, how long should you make an IGTV video so that it actually shows up in your feed? We wanna give you some tips to really stay connected and really, you know, get really strong engagement on your posts. Third, we're gonna get that Facebook pixel set up. If you bring a computer to log in, we're gonna help you log into your Facebook, find out where that pixel is so you can set it up and have it running. This is gonna help you create more powerful ads that are significantly more targeted to the audience you want to reach. And we're gonna do all that in the session. So if you want to learn all of this, if you're saying, hey, you know what, I need a better grasp of my digital footprint, you gotta show up next week. It has been an absolutely great session. Just so you know, I have 180 surveys back. Of those 180 surveys, 100% of the agents who have filled out our survey, which is actually almost a, I think we're at 40, 50%, have said that this is a workshop you should not miss. So do not miss this workshop. Come on out, get your learning on, and we're gonna help you master your digital footprint. See you guys next week.